Puducherry Chief Minister V. Narayan Swamy, while talking to the media, has said that whether the center gives the funds or not, the Puducherry government will provide free coronavirus vaccine for free for all in the Union Territory. CM Narayan Swamy quoting the BJP's announcement in Bihar and Tamil Nadu. CM's announcement in Tamil Nadu said that the vaccine should be provided free for all across the country. Narayan Swamy further added, Corona is like smallpox, polio, and the governments have been providing the vaccine for free for all this. Similarly, the Corona vaccine has to be provided free for all. The Bharatiya Janata Party, BJP, earlier in its Bihar Assembly election manifesto or Sankalp Patra, had also announced a free Corona vaccine for all. Releasing the manifesto, Nirmala Sitharaman said that all Biharis will get coronavirus vaccines that are still in clinical trial stages in India at their houses free of cost as soon as it is available for mass production in the country. As soon as a coronavirus vaccine will be available for production at a mass scale, every person in Bihar will get free vaccination. This is the first promise mentioned in our poll manifesto, Nirmala Sitharaman said.